All right, so now I'm going to have you take a look at a couple images and slides, and we're going to go from there.